What really helps is a purity of mind at a deeper level of our mind, which we normally called subconscious mind, which can only be achieved by a regular practice of meditation. Rites and rituals can also help, but only at the surface level of our mind.